You can move the ruler up and down. You can use a drawing tool or highlighter tool to draw a line, and then you can scroll up to increase your degrees or scroll down to decrease your degrees and continue drawing a line.